Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. All right, y'all, now that I'm actually looking at this footage, I'm realizing that I had my mic muted the entire time. So I'll do my best to kind of add text every now and then to let you know what I'm doing, what my goal is at any given moment, but not every given moment. That said, I hope y'all enjoy the background music for Wakfu because that's mostly what you're gonna hear. Okay, so what's going on here is essentially I am trying to find Michi, who is in the game but has changed her outfit. So I didn't recognize she was literally standing right there next to me. And I was playing as a secondary character that she had not seen yet, so she didn't realize that I was literally standing there right next to her. So now I'm gonna fast forward through all that. Keeping in mind that this time that Nietzsche and I are playing co-op, we decided that instead of relying on the chat, we would just be on the phone with each other. So eventually you're going to see us change direction because there are these creatures called Drago Express. And when you touch them, it basically activates the ability to teleport from one Drago Express area to another on the map. It's around this point that I learned certain quests you're required to complete solo. So this particular battle, it's just gonna be me. Here, I'm basically telling Nietzsche that my quest log is showing that I need to locate the Forest Drago Express, which are the creatures that allow you to teleport from one area to another that we had already activated. But the game don't work like that, so now we're going back so I can complete that task. Also, I've mentioned this in previous videos, but it's worth noting that Nietzsche has played this game before, and her main character is way higher level than me. Right now, we are focusing on getting me to level 30 so that I can go with her to more places and not immediately die. After clicking on Pappy Pal, he says, "Rats in the old sawmill cellar? Well, the Astrub Knight wasn't very generous when handing out missions. A mercenary must always value a beginner. It's one of the guild's tenets. But know that all missions are worth taking, and you did improve your training." Your character is prompted to respond, I would have rather had the Astrob Knight's mission. Pappy goes on to say, I've sent him on a rather risky mission, but he's already proven his worth and has many exploits to his name despite his young age. You're still missing a lot of training before you can head out on a more important mission. You then say, as long as I don't have to fight any more rats. Pappy Pal goes on with, here, this is your reward from the previous mission. Now head to the Mercenaries Reserve to the northeast of Astra. You'll find some mercenary equipment. We'll call it a welcome gift. Come see me again when you're geared up, and I'll tell you the rest. Your character responds, I'm off right away. So this part is Nietzsche and I running around like chickens with our heads cut off because we could not find the mercenary reserve. So I'm just going to skip to where we actually get there. And, you know, this is another situation like with the sawmill that because it is a quest that I have yet to complete, I have to fly solo. Once back at Pappy Pal, he says, what's up, little one? You look rather out of breath for such an easy mission. You say, I was attacked by chaos plants in the stockroom. He responds, chaos plants? So they did manage to access our stockroom. Your character responds, who is they? Pappy Pal says, I'm not sure what their end goal is, but what I do know is that they getting in my way and in my city. Would you like to track them? Your response is supposed to be, why don't you go yourself or send one of your mercenaries? Pappy Pal's like, sorry, little one, I'm too busy at the moment. The Guild of Mercenaries is taking care of rebuilding the entire town, a vital and significant mission. I already sent the Astrob Knight to investigate, but he hasn't come back yet. You're the only one who can do it. I have faith in your skills. And if things go sour, avoid fighting them head on. Your character responds, the Astrob Knight should have left the mission to me instead of giving me the rat one. I'll do what I can to find the trail of the Ogress's cult members. Pappy Pal says, you have my thanks, little one. A report from one of my mercenaries states the members of Ogress cult were spotted several times in the old cemetery to the southeast of Astrob. You say, a graveyard to set the mood. How quaint. We ain't going to the graveyard though, because my character was not leveled up enough for that mission. So instead, we go to the plains to fight some lower level monsters and get me more experience. This battle right here is fit to show y'all why we didn't go directly to the cemetery. Thank you. Yeah, this isn't going to end well for us. So after the end of this battle, I'm going to skip all the standing around and coordinating that Nietzsche and I do so we can get to the good parts.
A few moments later.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.